ago, high school, spread, Southwest Texas, lyrics or something?
Oh, Justin Britzer split out.
Okay, what? Full day.
James Bernard, quarterback, reset.
Okay, walk me through the season last year. How did it go? Just general vibe of what happened?
We started off pretty strong last year. I mean, we kind of not as good as we thought. We finally went to the playoffs. We thought we had a chance in the playoffs, but Carlton very good team.
Expectations this year, is it a district title? Is it going deeper in the playoffs? Do you have a lot of seniors coming back? What's kind of the expectations?
The expectations is to district championship, first of all. And expectations is to at least get the first round of the playoffs, because the only team that really wants to come back.
What would you say the strength of your team is? Is it offense, defense, special teams?
It's mainly our defense this year. Our defense, we're fast, we're physical, and when our defense does good, our offense does just as good.
And finally, what's been like the most memorable moment playing for Dewey?
Mainly been the bus routes home. After a win, just enjoying it, just having a good time. Especially the meals after. Chick-fil-A. Okay.
Perfect. All right, so this is Dewey. Watch out for them in 2A.